some soft keyboard sounds in the background. Okay, what a start. Zone and Call of Duty have come out, season 6, but because I record these videos in advance, this is actually still season 5, so, but after this video, the next Warzone and Modern Warfare 2 videos that I'll be uploading to the channel will be of the new season, so. Yeah, the last video too, Warzone video, was of season 5 as well. Okay. Okay, that guy was AFK. There's someone over here shooting. I can't see them. He might be coming this way. No. My teammates might have already killed him. You got a guy over here sniping. Okay. Okay, double kill. Nice. Got a UAV I can use. That's good. Double kill. Oh, come on. I really thought I had that guy. This guy to peek. Oh. Okay. Okay. Dang it. You know what I should have done? I should have put a claymore over there. Excited, guys, for Modern Warfare 3. It's not too far away. away at all. It's actually kind of funny because I don't keep up with Call of Duty news that much, but when they announced that Modern Warfare 3 was gonna be released soon, I was confused, because when the new Warzone came out, and I think maybe it was this game as well, I understood that they weren't gonna release another Call of Duty for the next 2 years. So when I heard that number 3 was coming out, I was like, wait a minute. It hasn't been 2 years since this one came out, I don't think. So I was a little confused by that. I don't know, like, what changed their minds, because, again, I don't keep up with Call of Duty news, so I don't know, like, why they decided to go back to every year, or why they didn't do every 2 years like they said. I don't know. This is gonna be one of the few more that I play of Modern Warfare 2, so a little sad. Alright, my claymore got that guy. This game is almost over. We definitely won. Whoa. Yes, okay, let's go. And let's see where we were in the leaderboard. Really, really quick. Nice. Nice kill there. Second, not too bad. Alright, one more team deathmatch for this video. I need to actually turn down, like, my whole team. Because you got some people that are very, very loud and I can't even hear what's going on. So let's sneak up here. Yeah, buddy. Okay, I ranked up as well. It's just everyone's personal preference if you guys enjoyed the game, but like I said, those first few Call of Duties that a lot of people enjoy, I never played those, so, like I said, I'm not a big Call of Duty fan, so, yeah, anyway, I don't really know what I'm trying to get at here with this conversation. Sniping, but I hope all you guys are doing well. I want to thank you so much for checking out the channel. If this is your first time watching a video on this channel, thank you so much. And if it's not your first time, thank you so much for coming back and watching the video. Please do me a favor and watch the video all the way through. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. guys, I do have YouTube memberships. It is only $2.99 a month. You get some perks. But if you would like to join, the link is in the description. Also do my other social media accounts if you would like to drop a follow on those. Again, links are in the description of every video. I would be very, very appreciative. So, we're in the lead right now, but they are kind of closing in on us, so we have about 3 minutes left. Oh boy.